Hello, welcome again. We are solving some conventional questions of strength and material. The topic is simple stress and strain. Question number 51 from civil services mains 2015 is, a circular punch 20 mm diameter is used to punch a hole through a steel plate 10 mm thick. If the force necessary to drive the punch is 250 kN, determine the maximum shearing stress developed in the plate. So here force is given 250 kN and diameter is just 20 mm and thickness is given as 10 mm. So maximum shear stress is force by shearing area. Shearing area is just pi dt or punch. So the stress will be 250 into 1000 by pi by 100 by 20 by 10. So that is 398.08 Newton per mm. Maximum shear stress is 398.08 Newton per